Yeah.
I baptize you, right? Not in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.